Hello, in show you have to hard reset on Xiaomi Redmi 8T. Press and hold the power button and volume up key for a few seconds. Release the power button when the Redmi logo appears. Now use volume key and power button to select vape data, then choose vape all data. Finally, click Reboot and Reboot to System. Successfully, your device will now restart. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and rate the video.